to tape it up and get back on the ice. Which I just felt a little bit cold, but now that I'm my age, I realize that was exactly the right advice. So the way it works is it's actually a contest, and people send us embarrassing, humiliating things that happen to them, and we put them in the song, and then they hear the song, and they get cheered up. So, we can pay attention to the So, Jimmy Otis wrote this verse, he's married to Kathy, and they are fans of the Bacon Brothers for the whole time we've been playing, and there may not be a whole lot of them, but we are really grateful for everybody who supports us and comes out and like you guys to see us. Funniest or coolest story, and I made it into a verse, and then I write one myself for the gig. And the pressure is just immense. You know, and tonight I wrote one, and I played it for my brother and our manager and our publicist, and my brother got it, but didn't think it was funny, and the others didn't get it, didn't think it was funny either.
That's not stopping you.
Yeah.
bus going out to go and try to meet with celebrities. I really love the actress and music player, the spinning head and the wild eyes, with just too much to bear. Then I heard she sing, turns out to see her. I grabbed my camera, stood in line, waited hours just to meet. Finally, I was next to her and ready